Get back in the saddle when you fall. Get back in the saddle when you fall. You got to find new ways to be better. You see, when you do something that's not quite right, don't look at it as a mistake. Look at it as one way that just didn't work. You know, it took Thomas Edison 10,000 tries to develop the light bulb. And he didn't say he made 10,000 mistakes. He found 10,000 ways that did not work. And that's how you've got to be about your dream. You've got to organize your game plan so that every day you get up and you pursue it and you run across something that doesn't work, you write that down. So that when you come across it again, you'll know how to handle it. And I'm going to tell you something. You will beat 50% of the people with a game plan. See, if you have a game plan, you will beat 50% of the people just by showing up. And if you work your plan, you'll beat another 40%. Now that last 10%, they're going to be a dogfight. I mean, you're going to have to get in there. You're going to have to scratch, bite, kick. You're going to have to do whatever it takes to win. You know, people tell me, I've done everything that I've been required to do. I met all of my obligations, and I'm still not succeeding. I said, well, then do whatever it takes. You see, when I've done all that's required and I have not succeeded, I've got to do whatever it takes. My mother used to tell me, she said, son, where there's a way, there's a will. And I said, no, Mom, you mean where there's a will, there's a way. She said, no, son, where there's a way, there's a will. You see, if there's a way to get something done, I will find out. That statement changed my life. Because there is a way to do whatever it is that God has given you the dream to do. All you have to do is have the willpower and the wherewithal to find it out. There's a way to do it. Don't let anything stop it. Talk to people that are doing it. Talk to people that can empower you. Hang around people that will cause you to be excited about who you are. I heard somebody say one time, don't go where you're tolerated, go where you're celebrated. And that's another thing that I began to look at and I began to employ in my everyday living. I go where I am celebrated. And don't you know, it makes all the difference in the world. I mean, you begin to walk 35% faster. You stand up straighter. You're looking people in the eyes when you talk to them. And you know what? All the forces of nature begin to work on your behalf. When you have an organized plan, people will start coming to you when you pursue your passion with purpose. Get back in the saddle when you fall. 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 You gotta find new ways to be better.